I'm a pickle. Welcome to the homecoming pep rally.
Thank you.
Hi, come with me. I've been a pickle for a little while now. And it's a little strange because, my whole life, and now I do. And I saw some people walk past me and they looked at me funny, like, what was a pickle doing walking? And I was okay with it. I shrugged it off because I don't think a lot of people are used to seeing this. I don't know where I'm going. I'm new to this place. I've been in my pickle jar my whole life. Only had friends as pickles. Not used to humans. Push you around. Anyway, I thought that band stuff was pretty cool. Oh my gosh, there's so many people in the auditorium. Give me a cheer! Wow, that was awesome. Anyway, looks like we'll be heading this way now. This is pretty exciting. There's lots of other humans in here. Kind of miss my pickle friends, I'm not gonna lie. Holy cow! Do you think we can get a cheer from everyone? Hey, everyone! Can you yell? Hey, right now, let our true leaders just rock. Back. And we're gonna just keep moving along now. Look at my eye color. That's $5. So right now we're gonna move it right along to a little bit of football. Introduction. Which who will be taking that away for us? Everybody's looking at me. Follow me on out here, ladies and gentlemen. So, all these funny-looking guys over here, that's our football team. Raise your hand if you're funny-looking. See, they all raise their hand. Yep. So here's what we got. I'm going to need our coach. I'm going to need our coach to come on out here. Look at this guy. How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? Good, 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 good. Here, come on over. Come on over. Take the mic. Okay. Introduce yourself. They all know who you are anyway. But
just go ahead. Just introduce me?
It's all you.
Am I introducing them?
You're introducing yourself. You're introducing them. You could even, you know, if you want to talk to a pickle.
I see I got a pickle. That's a first thing for me. I've never seen that before at a pep rally. All right. Again, Coach Rusick, I'm the new head coach here. A lot of you ninth graders know me. Obviously, big game tonight versus Western Wayne in county. We're super excited. I want to introduce some of my senior captains. All right. As they come up, they can stand up. Jeff Johnson. Okay. Jacob Berline, Jacob Oreck, Peter West, and Kane Rogers. Okay. Now, again, those guys, I think, have some words to say as we get ready for this. Yeah.
I'll let you start introducing some of our players.
Number 88, senior Brady Carmody. Number 10, Tyler Faithful. Number 34, Trevor Reed. Number 25, Josh Snavage. Big 66, Brady Hansen. Number 68, Xander Davis. Number 79, what's his name? Jack Savage. Number 73, Tanner Rolls. Number 70, Jake Egan. Number 52, Isaiah Sandy. Number 65, Jordan DeGroat. Number 45, John Charpentier. And number 15, Sam Duran. And those are our seniors.
We got number 15, Sam Duran. We got a starting tackle, number 74, Josh Clark. D tackle, 77. What? Shut up. 77, Kool-Aid. Number 71, Brad Bennett. Star running back tonight, Connor Schmidt. We got 24, Mickel. No. Number 11, Jake Mundy. Number 35, Logan Mutis. Number 84, Jack.
No, I don't know his last name.
Number 78, Dakota Bird. Number 7, Mr. Johnny Kaufman. Number 40, Patrick Salvatoriello. Number 20, Mr. Kanye, good morning. Kanye.
I have no idea.
58, Nick. Come here.
Is that right?
Number 62, the backup kicker, Zach. Number 51, Dallas Gambita. Number 4, CJ Hinton.
At the top, we got Bennett Fritz.
Yeah, Bennett.
We got Cole Freeze, number 2. Paulie Renner, number 56. Cage Southerton, number 28. Lance Peak, number 17. Isaac Carmody, number 6. Tyler Winters, number 12. Aaron Phillips, number 46. Braden McLaughlin, number 5. Chuckles, number 36. And Rocco Fluck, number 80.
Oh, and Mr. Pickle. Pickle Rick. I don't think we're allowed to do that.
I know I'm just the pickle, but I feel like I cut off something to the team. I'm slippery. They won't be able to tackle me.
They invited me to their team. They allowed me to stay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to turn this around. Just this way a little bit, because we're about to bring out, you put it in your microwave. No, you don't. No, you don't. Not this popcorn. Not this popcorn. Poppity pop pop, that was some popcorn for you, all of you. And now the very, 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 very important person, Mr. Macy, is gonna come out here and he's going to read off to us the homecoming court. Mr. Macy, would you come on out here? Would you come on out here? Oh, my. It's a lot of folds. Wow.
All apologies to anyone who was not familiar with just how scary my face is. Hi, I'm Mr. Macy, and here are your homecoming queen candidates for the 2020-2021 school year. Mia Yatwa. Mia Yatwa is the daughter of Scott and Lisa Yatwa of Homesdale. She's escorted tonight by Peter West. Mia is a member of the National Honor Society and a former member of the pit band, marching band, concert band, and wind ensemble. Mia has also been a class officer for 4 years and a member of the disc golf club for 4 years. Mia's plans for after graduation are to attend Bloomsburg University to get a degree in English secondary education. Ladies and gentlemen, Mia Yatwa. Julia Isley. Julia is the daughter of Polly Isley of Honesdale. She's escorted tonight by Derek Paban. Julia is the vice president of the student council and a statistician for the girls' soccer team. Julia's plans for after graduation are to go to college to study orthodontics. Ladies and gentlemen, Julia Isley. Leah Kroll. Leah is the daughter of Lori and Kevin Kroll of Honesdale. She's escorted tonight by Eric Lucan. Leah is a four-year member of the varsity field hockey team, the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and the Interact Club. She is a three-year member of Student Council and Class of 2021 Club. Leah is also a two-year member of the National Honor Society, a one-year member of the Boys Basketball Cheerleading Squad, and has participated in mission trips to Alaska and Guatemala through Grace Ridge Church. Leah's plans for after graduation are to attend a four-year college to pursue a career in nursing and then further advance her education by receiving a nurse practitioner's degree. Ladies and gentlemen, Leah Kroll. Sarah Meyer. Sarah is the daughter of Sean and Amanda Meyer of Beach Lake. She is escorted tonight by Sam Jones. Sarah is a member of the National Honor Society and a four-year member of the varsity field hockey team, the varsity softball team, and disc golf club. Sarah's plans for after graduation are to attend Pennsylvania College of Technology to be a certified physical therapy assistant. Ladies and gentlemen, Sarah Meyer. Kylie Lottie. Kylie is the daughter of Melissa and Nick Lottie of Equinox. She's escorted tonight by Tommy Renner. Kylie is a member of the National Honor Society and a former member of the Creative Writing Club and editor for HHS's Literary Arts Journal. Kylie is also a statistician for the boys' soccer team. Kylie's plans for after graduation are to attend college to pursue a career in optometry. Ladies and gentlemen, Kylie Lottie. To find out who the winner will be, tune in this evening to tonight's broadcast of the homecoming festivities. Back to you, Mr. Fiore.
I'm a pickle. I'm a pickle. Okay? A little late. Right meow, and I'm not kidding around. We are going to be hearing... a little bit more of our band. Would you please come with me this way? This way. Doesn't it look cool when I walk backwards? And I almost walk into things because I'm a pickle and I'm not used to walking backwards. These are new legs for me. You know what? Physical challenge. I'm gonna walk backwards the whole time. And I'm just hoping the crew lets me know. Should I make a right soon? I'm gonna make a right. I'm walking backwards still. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so excited. I've never walked backwards before with these legs, pickle, the whole deal, and it's happening. I was very excited about the popcorn bit. When I pop my corn in the microwave, it doesn't normally sound like that. Have to take the ramp. These new legs of mine. Did you ever see a pickle skip down a ramp? Would you like to see that now? I can make it happen. For all of you, come with me. Come with me now. I'm a pickle. Listen to me. Listen to what I have to say. There's just beautiful music where I'm going right now. There's banter. There's children. Ladies and gentlemen of America and Honesdale High School, I give you beautiful music.
Thank you.
That was awesome. I just want to say to everyone that we have one more thing that we're going to do. It's just a little small thing. Is the tiger ready? We don't have a tiger? Okay, that's not going to happen. But anyway, our game is at 7 tonight. It's being live streamed from the website. And you know what? Tune in. Because here's why. It's going to be a lot of fun, okay? I'm just telling everybody that. And I'm a pickle. I'm sick of this bit. I'm going back to the pickle jar, to be honest. But that about sums it up for us. And everybody give him a big old wave. Wave with your hands or with your elbows, okay? Because we just want to be etiquette. You don't want politeness. Chicken arm. And thank you very much. Bye.